friend of mine once told me to do a search online. Search for photos of Earth, he said. This shit will blow your mind. So I opened up the Google and I looked for photos of Earth. Well, a lot of photos came up. He said, click on the first. He said, that's the famous blue marble that everybody's seen. We've seen this photo 1,000 times upon our TV screen. But let me tell you something about that famous shot. It's not a photo at all, man. It was made in Photoshop. 'Cause there ain't no photographs of Earth. Somebody tell me why. They're all just Photoshop cartoons. They're all just CGI. No photographic proof of a globe. No, none at all. Why the hell can't no one take a photo of this ball? He was goddamn right. That shit did blow my mind. 'Cause I thought the blue marble was a photo all this time. Well, don't you think that's strange? He said suspiciously. Now, the fact that it ain't a photo seems pretty weird to me. I mean, the most important photo that man could ever take? This huge, iconic image turns out to be a fake? Well, I couldn't quite believe it, man. I was pretty shocked. I needed further proof that this photo's photoshopped. He said, look up Robert Simmon. He made that cartoon ball. He's the guy you should research. He works for NASA and all. He openly admits that it's all just artistry. He said, and I quote, it's photoshopped, but it has to be. There ain't no photographs of Earth. Somebody tell me why. They're all just Photoshop cartoons. They're all just CGI. No photographic proof of a globe. No, none at all. Why the hell can't no one take a photo of this ball? Yep, every photo of the Earth is artist trickery. All the photos on Google, man, are as fake can be. Download all the photos and put them side by side. Compare all the continents, they're each a different size. Compare all the colors, each globe a different shade. If all of these were photos, man, they should look the goddamn same. Where's the continuity? There's none, no, none at all. All that NASA gives us is a bunch of cartoon balls. 'Cause there ain't no photographs of Earth. Somebody tell me why. They're all just Photoshop cartoons. They're all just CGI. No photographic proof of a globe. No, none at all. Why the hell can't no one take a photo of this ball? Now we're supposed to have this telescope, right, that's flying past the stars, taking beautiful photos of Jupiter and Mars. Well, I've got a small suggestion, NASA. Here's something you could do. Point that thing at planet Earth and take a shot or two, because there should be goddamn thousands of photos of where we live. But Hubble ain't taken one. That's suspicious, don't you think? We got all these fancy pictures of spinning galaxies, but not one goddamn photo of the Earth for us to see. 'Cause there ain't no photographs of Earth. Somebody tell me why. They're all just Photoshop cartoons. They're all just CGI. No photographic proof of a globe. No, none at all. Why the hell can't no one take a photo of this ball? There ain't no photographs of Earth. Somebody tell me why. They're all just Photoshop cartoons. They're all just CGI. No photographic.